Three of the best defensive plays of the year, all in sequence at the end of the third quarter. It was a back tip. It was a big shoulder contain and strip, and then a chase down block off the backboard, which were just three phenomenal plays. You know, we're trying to go for the kill, you know, in the middle of the third quarter to put this team away. And what he did during that stretch was phenomenal.